everybody. We are here with Cori Megan Nguyen.
That's me.
Yes, that is her. And we are here to get to know Cori.
Oh, really?
Yes. If you don't already know her, you're missing out. So pay close attention. Okay, Cori. What is your opinion on school? Makes sense. Definitely. Okay. What is your worst habit?
I talk a lot. Like, a lot.
You do not. She doesn't. Lies.
I bite my nails.
Oh, me too.
When I'm like nervous or stressed out.
Me too.
Which is all the time.
I understand your pain. Anyway. Do you have any certain addictions we should know about?
Coffee.
Oh, yes.
Yeah, just hooked up to my IV. Might be the best way to get it through my system. I have a large enough dose.
Sounds great. Definitely. Anyway, what is your favorite band? That sounds great. Anyway, what's your favorite food, Cori?
Do red vines count as a food?
Yes.
Okay, red vines.
Red vines and coffee.
Down.
Got it. Okay. What is your opinion on men and small dogs?
On men, I think they're slightly stupid in most cases. And
she's a man hater.
Man hater. Love men, just think they're stupid.
Okay.
And on small dogs, tend to trip over small things. So with small dogs, we don't really get along. I run on their feet and I fall down and I hurt them. So it's better I don't have a small dog.
That's wonderful. Thank you for thinking of the small dogs. The small dogs, thank you. Pink and black and blue. I got bruises on my knees. Okay. What is your favorite thing to do? Ever.
Ever?
Ever.
I think sleeping is really high up on the list.
Sleeping's good.
Shopping's way up there. Greeting is up there.
I think hanging with McKenna is number one.
Yeah, I think that tops it.
Duh. It should be for everybody.
Yeah.
Yeah, of course. Okay.
If you haven't done it, I highly recommend it.
Yeah, do it. Definitely do it today. Tomorrow, maybe. I don't know, I'm a pretty busy girl, so I'll check my schedule. What's your favorite movie?
Breath of Tiffany's.
Yeah, I could add to that one. What is your favorite food? I already asked that.
Yeah. My second favorite food is mashed potatoes.
Ew. They're mashed and they're like potatoes.
Exactly, that's what makes them delicious.
That makes them disgusting. Well, thank you, Cori. I had fun.
I did too.
Yeah, definitely. Let's do it again sometime. Okay, great. Set a date.
Okay.
Forgot these details. Check my planner.
Okay,
yeah.
We'll call you.
Okay, cool.
Okay.
Okay, talk to
you later.
TTFANA.
Whatever that means.
That means ta ta for now.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
I'm here, by the way.
Bye.